I kept an angel in a box beneath my bed. Little beast had broke her jaw. Then I tried to fix her head. They said I had to put her back, that I had to put her back exactly where I found her. But I know I saw that she was doing good until the cat got her. And I came to write a letter, but my pen was full of hymns. I came to drown a sorrow. It seems they've learned to swim. Mouth full of pins and heart pumping gasoline. It's late, I'm still at the sewing machine, stitching up strays 15 years. But this one's mean. Well, I fixed you up when they said you were past repair. And I stitched you up, I thread a needle with my hair. And I fixed you up when you were still a common sparrow. But look who's on the shoulder now, when the road goes narrow. I kept an angel in a box beneath my bed. Little bitch had broke her jaw, and I tried to fix her head. They said I had to put her back, that I had to put her back exactly where I found her. But I know I saw that she was doing good until the cat got her. Well, I'm putting you out of my misery. We ain't got much, but we got history. It was a mercy kill, no. It was a suicide, no. It was an accident, no. Well, at least I tried. Soft drugs in a scene river, soft love in a tape measure. Stitching up boys is different that way. You fix a bird, you buy a cage. You fix a man and, you fix a man and he flies away. When I ran out of thread, couldn't let go. But that's not sewing, that's just poking holes. And it's a strange breed, a different kind of creature. Looks for love through the eye of a needle. But the creed of the seamstress is that you're pretty in peace. I kept an angel in a box beneath my bed. Little beast of broken jaw. And I tried to fix her head. They said I had to put her back, that I had to put her back exactly where I found her. But I know I saw she was doing good until the cat got her. Take a seat and let me get a look at your face. Busted back's been broke for days, not much. Little soft for the pain, don't fuss, or I'll never get a thing to lay straight. And I keep it clean as I can with just the machine and a mattress plus. I never did need for a pad and just some good restraints in my bedside manner. Sewing, that's just poking holes. When I ran out of thread, I couldn't let go. But that's not sewing, that's just poking holes.